Alexa, please ask the monitor to get a life.